do anything for you yet? Supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. I'm pretty sure this wasn't part of the contract. But I am willing to renegotiate.
Did you take your dose?
Yeah. If you want your own head, you gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Those things up there with Juavo, they're the BOWs the insurgents are using.
Explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
I'm on it.
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here. Stop gawking, we don't have time.
First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus.
Mm-hmm.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now. Give me a hand.
This is starting to feel like work.
Jeez, this place is a death trap. Better watch my step. Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
I don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
No, you're wrong. They're more resilient than you can imagine.
I know what I'm doing. What the hell? I'm not one of those roided out freaks, you morons. I'm on it!
thing. Fight or flight.
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.